parents who lovingly became our teachers at home. Thank you for your love and guidance. Dear teachers, we miss you so much. Thank you for the many ways you tried to make us enjoy online learning. To my dear classmates, thank you for being awesome. To our dear Lord, we thank you with a song and prayer from our hearts to be led by Christine Supsupin and Christian Calix Alcuesa.
If my people will humble themselves, and pray, if they seek my face and humble themselves and turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven and forgive.
The Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, we come before you today with a heart filled with gratitude for all the blessings you have showered upon us. Most of all, we thank you for protecting us all throughout this pandemic that we are able to have this moving up program today. We thank you for the opportunity to learn, even if education had serious challenges. We thank you for all who have given of their energy and support rendered to us by our teacher and family. Father, fill our minds with your thoughts. Strengthen us. Fill our hearts with joy as we dedicate the celebration to you. This is all we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, classmates. Please remain standing. Put your right hand on your heart. On this special day, we shall honor our flag. Together, we shall sing with pride. Dear fellow Filipinos, let's sing the national anthem of the Philippines, to be led by Ira Yvonne J. Gonzalez.
Alquesa Christian College A, Outstanding Pupil and a Recipient of Budding Scientist Award. Bakani Ryle Noah C. Bernal Brandon H. Bradley Thomas II, S. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Good Communicator Award. Kaasi Wayne Kairich G. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Sunshine Award. Kalunsag Prince Galen C. Campos Brian Janviel G. Katabay Jared N. Corpus John Francis F. De Sousa Joaquin Liam P. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Budding Mathematician and Star Reader Award. Fernandez Keon Brian R. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Ambassador Kid Award. Floresca Dominic Jude B. Laik Vic Ali Abdulrahman M. A recipient of Kinder Curious Award. Lopez Reijn Ezekiel L. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Courteous Kid Award. Medina Jamia Aris C. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Determined Kid Award. Oluan Calix Brienne Francis O. Polido Chris Wilson O. Rimando Lord Kian Dowell D. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Eager Beaver Award. Supsupin Christian Dave J. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Young Singer Award. Tijero Mark Hill C. Acosta Halzion Kezia D. A recipient of Sparkler Award. Acosta Micaela Ariana N. Valderrama Kalia Kyle G. Catalan Francine Joy F. Corpus Jaden Mia C. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Patience Advocate Award. Eschoco Alexa Gavin D. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Golden Heart Award. Farol Yumiko Brace B. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Tenacious Award. Galang Lian Adriel L. Garcia Joannes V. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of BCB Award. Gonzales Ira Yvonne J. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of TAST Champ Award. Isidro Kylie Ann C. Jimeno Jana Faye C. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Tiny Tidy Award. Mabutas May Ann Olin D. Monzon Denise Cassandra P. Pakle Von Luis H. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Young Dancer Award. Petran Rain C. Ramos Princess Rihanna A. Outstanding pupil and a recipient of Honest Kid Award. Regalado Cassandra Isabel Z. Ruiz Alicia Gabriel S., outstanding pupil and a recipient of OZOM Artist Award. Teles Cassandra Isabel N., a recipient of Kinder Body Award.
Our beloved parents and guardians who became our fellow co-teachers this year, to our dear children who we missed being in school a lot. All we really need to know, we learned in kindergarten. The basics of reading, counting, drawing and storytelling. The joy of dancing, singing and playing. The values of kindness, fairness and gratefulness. This has been an extra challenge here to all of us, especially for our children. In every challenge, there is a gleam of light. It is then that we learned a lot. We hope that you together, we learn how to bond with the children, online for us teachers, and in your home with the family. We learn to extend our patience and to be kind to one another and not hesitate to ask questions. We all had a learning curve. This curve all leads to developing the heart and spirit of each child. I hope we all learn new ways to teach and new ways to love. As much as we miss the joyful voices in our classroom and the celebrations we do together in person, being with you online is your teacher's way of expressing our connection and love. May you all grow in love and hope. May you be able to read more stories, count more stories, and draw your dreams in the future. Congratulations, our dear pupils, parents, and guardians. Kayang-kaya natin ito.
Congratulations, dear friends and classmates. Shall we give our mommy and daddy, even our guardians, a tight hug now? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug your parents. Hug your family. A virtual hug for all of us. Here are Rocky and Doel, Diri Mado, and Alicia Gabriel as Ruiz to share with us words of wisdom and love.
Kindergarten is where we children interact, play, plant, nurture, explore, observe, and discover. But because of the pandemic, we are not able to experience completely the feeling of being a kindergarten because we are advised to stay home. We miss the fun of going to school every day. We miss saying hi and hello to our classmates. And most especially, we miss to see the beautiful faces of our teachers and feel their tender loving care as our second mothers. But despite of the unfavorable situation, we are able to adopt a new learning modality at a very young age. We are able to learn without seeing each other face to face. And now, we are able to move to a higher grade because we finished our modules and other requirements. Congratulations, my dear classmates, and to our loving parents. We are able to conquer COVID-19 by completing school year 2020-2021. Today, we are going to celebrate for we made it until the very end. As we say goodbye to each other, let us not forget to say thank you to the Almighty Father for giving us life every day and for making us safe from the virus. Thank you, our dear parents, for supporting us all the way. To our teachers, Teacher Beth and Teacher Rhea, no words can express how grateful we are for having you as our teachers. You are amazing. We will never forget you. To our school, BHC, the School of Excellence, headed by our school director, Teacher Lori, and to our principal, Teacher Robert, thank you for giving us the best education a kindergarten must have. To our classmates, thank you for the friendship. I will always cherish the beautiful memories we had. We will see each other again. Let us continue reaching our dreams. Congratulations and God bless us all. To our school president, Ma'am Lorena H. Kaputako, beloved school directress, Mrs. Loretta I. Cipriaso, my pretty and amazing teachers, Teacher Beth and Teacher Rhea, to our ever-supportive parents, friends, and fellow batchmates, good morning! I'm so excited! This is it! It's our moving up day! We will soon be grade one! Mommy and Daddy, thank you for your love, a wonderful gift from heavens above. Thank you for the care, most valuable than any treasure, or having a beautiful hair. To all the teachers, thank you for being patient. I believe you are an angel God has sent. Thank you for your heart that is full of compassion, for me to learn and be the best person. Thank you, BHC, for welcoming me to your family. You made this school year wonderful and full of memory. As a child, I promise to be brave, to chase my dreams, whichever path I may take. But still, lead my life a life you have taught, full of adventure, friendship, laughter, and love. Thank you.
Thank you, Kian and Alicia. Kindergarten is about singing, dancing, counting, reading, and having so much fun while learning. Who loves to dance? Who loves to draw? Who loves math? To express and sing our hearts out, may we call Von Luis H. Buckley to offer us a song. Let's sing along.
To say goodbye, you make me cry. want to say goodbye. You make me cry, make me smile, make me feel that the love of love is you. Thank you for all the love you are giving to me. Oh, I love you. To be with you.
Of the world today. Stomp your feet and clap your hands, children from so many lands. Jump of joy and jump for fun, jumping great to everyone. Singing, giggling, and laughing. Smile. Happiness across miles. Lend us your ears and let us listen to a poem to be recited by Jamia Aris Sid Medina.
Trees by Joyce Kilmer. I think that I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in summer rear a nest of robins in her hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives through the rain. Poems are made by fools like me, but only God can make a tree.
Thank you for that poem, Aries. Let us skip for joy and skip for fun, skipping great for everyone. It's time to dance for joy and dance for fun. Dancing's great for everyone. Let us give a warm applause to the selected Inter 2 pupils for their interpretative song.
I'm God's special child. I'm special.
And don't you forget it. Now how about singing this song?
Yeah, let's sing. Can I start?
Sure, be my guest.
If I were a butterfly,
you are an genius. hard work, for doing your best and putting your heart in everything you do. Everybody deserves a warm of applause. Let's all clap the pupils, teachers, and parents. Let us now recognize the top achievers and awardees for this school year. Congratulations for doing your best.
Wow, I am so proud of everybody. I hope and pray that we continue to do our best as we learn. I wish that our loving family will support us as we continue to grow and study. Here is a song of love from the Kinder 1 and nursery pupils.
Bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Close to the ones here today.
Close to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams
bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you.
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain.
When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same.
Now my heart feel like December. When somebody say your name.
Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Yeah.
Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday.
Yeah. But everything will be alright. Go as your voice will say.
Hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause it's dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright.
Go on, raise your voice and say, hey.
Here's to the ones that we got.
Here's to the ones.
Cheers to the wish you were here with your love. Cause the dreams
bring back all those memories of everything we've been through.
Close to the ones here today.
Close to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you.
Everybody hurts someday, hey, hey.
But everything gon' be alright.
Go and raise your voice and say, hey.
Here's to the ones that we got.
Here's to the ones.
Cheers to the wish you were here with your love. Cause the
dreams bring back all those memories of everything we've been through.
Close to the ones here today. Close to the ones that we lost on the way.
Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories.
Thank you.
garden online. Oh, why? It is through the hard work of our teachers, parents, guardians, and many more that made it to our moving up day. All of you, everything feels okay. Let's listen to Kinder One pupils as they share stories with all of us.
To our dear directress, Teacher Lori Cepriaso. To our awesome teachers, Teacher Shala and Teacher Nelson. To all supportive parents and to my amazing classmates, good morning and happy Reformation Day to all of us. First of all, thank you, Papa God, because we are safe and healthy and we had a very successful online class this school year. And I just want to say thank you so much to Teacher Shala and Teacher Nelson for all the lessons we had, for all the fun activities we did online, like the poem recital, singing contest, puppet show, and so on. For all your patience, because most of the time I have so many questions and stories to tell. I had so much fun, teachers. I love you and I will never forget you, but. And of course, thank you to my mommy and daddy for sending me to a good school and for guiding me on my modules and book activities. I love you, Mom and Dad. Lastly, I pray that COVID-19 pandemic will end soon so that we will see each other again in school, teachers and classmates. I miss you all. Congratulations to all of us. Thank you. And also, stay safe, teachers and classmates. I miss you all so much.
Today, I would like to show you my drawing. This is Teacher Shala, Teacher Nelson, Reijn, Gaiska, Reese, Reinhardt, and me. This to let you know how grateful I am to be part of Kinder One. Thank you, Teacher Nelson and Teacher Shala, for being so patient and kind. We are so grateful for the opportunity to shine and develop our skills and God-given talents. Thank you for bringing out the best that we can be. Thank you to all the supportive parents for choosing VHC as our second home. To you, my dear classmates, congratulations to all of us. I miss you and see you in the next school year. Love you all.
Children are the world's most valuable resource and it's the best home for the future. From John F. Kennedy. To our able and dynamic teachers, Teacher Shala and Teacher Nelson. To our loving and supportive parents, my jolly and active classmate, a pleasant morning to everyone. I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you to Teacher Shala and Teacher Nelson. You showed love to us by teaching us every day. Despite the pandemic, thank you for the love, care, and guidance. Thank you for being so patient during our online classes. Thank you for making our modules for us to gain more knowledge and wisdom. You both are our inspiration. Thank you and I love you. You, my dear classmate, thank you for sharing your time. Thank you for putting a smile on my face as I feel every day on screen. I love you guys. To our dear parents, thank you for the unending love and support. Thank you for taking good care of us every day, despite your busy schedule. to bless us as we go along our journeys. Again, thank you, BHC, for bringing out the best in us. Thank you, Teacher Lorraine, for showing your love and support. Mabuhay ang BHC! Mabuhay tayong lahat!
To Teacher Sheila and Teacher Nelson, thank you for being part of my life. I am super happy and thankful that you are my teachers. Thank you for the warm welcome when the school started. You showed me already that I am part of BHC family when we first met on the class because I came from other schools. Every day I am super excited to see you both online. Your smile and energy and patience give us the motivation to do better in our studies. Every lesson you taught us, I really enjoyed it. I am learning a lot from you. We are learning a lot from you. That is why we're now ready to move up to the next level. And with that, thank you so much, Teacher Shannon and Teacher Dawson. I love you, my dearest teachers, to my classmates. I am happy and enjoyed also seeing you every online classes. You are all my friends. I am looking forward to see you in Kinder 2 with Teacher Ben. Congratulations, and I love you all.
Whenever we feel sad, we remember that we have our friends and loved ones with us. Whenever we feel that we don't understand, we always have our teachers and parents to support us. Thank you all for making this year an extra special year where we all learn together how to hold each other dear.
Even though we're far from each other, friends for life we shall be. See you soon. Keep in touch. We shall always keep on moving up. May I call on Teacher Robert, our grade school principal, for his closing remarks.
To our Kindergarten 2 completers, congratulations to you. And this is not only about completing your preschool curriculum, but more importantly, an expression of my admiration of your adaptability and tenacity. At your age, the distinction between the concept of school and the home should have been established so that in the next years, the most important institution in your life, aside from your home, will be the school where you're going to stay for most part of your day to learn. And this distinction is put on hold as the home has become your school due to the pandemic. At the start of the school year, we were so much worried about you preschoolers because of the adaptability issue, but Teacher Beth, your advisor, has always been very proud and happy to report and describe your sessions during synchronous classes via Zoom as if you have adjusted so easily and it was simply like a face-to-face setup. And we are no longer worrying about you on that, and you are so amazing. Your completion means that you are ready to be in the first grade, which also means that you are growing and learning to be better. Well, I'd like to say that you will have more time in elementary with your friends because normally classes will be more than 5 hours, unlike in kindergarten 2 that it's only about 2 hours. However, that will be put on hold because it's still not safe to do face-to-face classes. So we extend our patience to learn at home. Nonetheless, these two shall pass. However, at this point, your first grade teachers are already excited to meet you and welcome you in the first grade. And they already have prepared exciting activities that will not only challenge you to think critically, but also to assist you to love learning, to excite you in exploring and direct you to value life and living. You'll always have a longer stories to read experiments that will awaken the scientists in you and be more independent solvers. How exciting will that be? And of course, my congratulations also to the parents, because we recognize that just as how difficult the shift was for us teachers because it was too abrupt, we know that your challenge is double or even triple, since you have assumed much of the roles that we should have played in school, along with the changes in your work, plus module completion with your kids, new technological skills, and the continuing risk of infection. We salute you for the sacrifice, but more than that, we thank you for entrusting your precious kids with us, even things are vague during the start of the school year. And that is why we tried our very best, not only in choosing the modalities that we know we can provide the best learning in your kids, but also we have equipped ourselves with the pedagogical and technological skills of holding synchronous and asynchronous classes. And as we celebrate this achievement of our kids, I urge you to support them as they attempt to write their own stories. Just as what makes a story interesting is having a continuity in its plot, where everything is organized leading to the most exciting part. And having said that, allow us to provide the continuity of your kids' learning journey to complete their stories and be with us again at PHC. Again, congratulations.
Thank you, Teacher Robert, for your encouraging kind words. We are excited to go to our next step in life. Mommy, Daddy, Ate, Kuya, teachers, classmates, we should remember this year as a year of hope and year of fun. Distance will never bring us apart. May our hearts grow closer to each other and towards fun. Congratulations, dear friends, on we go to more play and fun learning. Take care always.